She moves without a sound. I call her on the telephone. She says be there by 8. Tonight's the night she's moving in.
What's up, people of the YouTube? Came out today to take a little ride out here to Mayport. Obviously everybody's under quarantine. Some people are working working remotely, but just wanted to take a little breather out in the fresh air, come check out the water, and just make a little video. It's been a while, and kind of missed making a video, and I needed a good reason. So here's my reason. There's a cruise ship coming through here. There's corona on this thing for sure. I think somebody told me that they're bringing some of these cruise ships down here because they have a big dock. They can just kind of put them to rest, hopefully forever. Thumbs up if you hate cruises. I used to go on them, but I never liked them. Also, pick up trash. I don't know whose this is, but I'll pick it up. You gotta keep this earth clean, everybody. Do your part. You need to stay quarantined because you feel like you have a little cough or something. Stay quarantined. Do us all a favor. This is the only way we'll beat it. So yeah, hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody's staying healthy. We'll get past this. The Navy base is right behind me, so a little bit of noise, some helicopters landing. But man, it's amazing out here. Make sure no one's hitting my bike. It's also crazy how the gas is now getting sold out. That first gas station I went to, completely sold out.
It's crazy.
They're everywhere, doing lots of training these days. Once they have to keep us all inside. But yeah, it's crazy how the gas stations are already getting sold out of gas. People are really freaking. We all need to do our part. Obviously stock up on things that you need, but don't take too much away from the elders and all the people that really need it, you know? We can always survive. We can always take the boat out fishing. Here comes the Corona cruise right here. But yeah, definitely gonna be going fishing these next couple days. We do have a few days of meat and vegetables and everything stocked up in the fridge, but it's always good to get another few meals, fresh meals from the sea. And not take everything from everybody else, you know? We have the ability to go fishing, so let the people who can't do that go to the supermarkets and get their stuff. There's actually people on this. Actually people up there. Oh, this guy yelled at. It's doggy. Norwegian Pearl. Here she comes. Corona'd up. What's up, Corona guys? You better stay on that boat for a couple weeks. And there's people like chilling on the balconies. Can't do it. Never liked the cruises. Just because you're stuck on there, you know? I'd rather go take a trip somewhere and be able to go places and do things. Obviously, these go places and you can do things there, but while you're on the boat, you're just stuck. Something happens, you're just stuck. Like the coronavirus happens, you are stuck on that thing. Not for me. It's nice to come out here, just take a deep, some deep breaths, do some meditation. Beautiful view. And just kind of get away from the crazy, you know? Always sees the news, the social media, everything that's going on, but it's kind of nice to clear your mind. So, hope you're all doing well. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll be making a lot more of these videos, especially if we're all stuck inside and not able to do anything. So, that was fun. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Be safe. Clean up the environment. Toodles.